What the?
Huh?
I hear you right here into the headset, then through the screen. You're like, alright, alright. And then like, I'm gonna hear it.
What the? What the heck? Okay. Oh, God. I get other attacks later? Oh God.
like a thing. You know how to do it though, right?
Yeah, I know how to do it. Remember, I don't want you to tell me anything.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, I ask
That was a secret room. Oh well. That's how you did it.
Have you seen Benelfloss's lyrics of this game?
No.
Oh.
no place for commoners. Turn back whoever you are. Whoa now. Oh boy. Dead, mate. Ha! Get out of here.
Doing the best. Everybody has their own like character dancing. I think Specter Knight's the best.
Donovan. Alright, so apparently that's this dude's name. The heck, why did I just leave? I was expecting he would be the one to leave. I'm the one who was trying to recruit him, but okay. How do I talk? Can I not talk to these dudes?
Press up. Which one did you buy?
Some skull.
Remember, triangle is your sub weapon button.
I can't even use my scythe here. Whoa. Whoa! Chill! Chill!
Did you try pressing triangle?
No, that's to heal. Heal me. Oh man, I just got one-shotted. Maybe I'm supposed to use it? I guess. Then why did I buy it for if I'm just gonna be forced to use it in this random thing? What the heck? How do I check how much I have?
How much what?
How much of this I have.
Red skull?
This. Will skull.
It's your darkness meter. That's basically your weapon meter.
Wait, where?
Up top.
Darkness?
Mm-hmm.
That's how much use I have of it?
Yeah, you can use it twice and that's your damage. No, I know, it doesn't. You just kill enemies and like those little like gender looking boys.
Oh, this is a heal.
Yeah.
Oh.
That green is your health. Oh, next to darkness.
The only guy that sells stuff for the red skulls.
He also has money, that's not the only currency.
A waste of time and a waste of coin. Alright. Whoa. So where's the person I use my gold for? Is it only these dudes?
I haven't played that much of Specter yet, but I think it's only those guys. But right, what is she, I have to talk to her.
And she's like something about wisps.
Oh.
Oh, there. What the heck? I don't have enough money for on that one. I do, but all right. So you gotta spend gold to unlock a vendor. All right, let's go unlock the other guy if I can then. Huh?
I mean, look at, did you see like that gold thing? The meter?
Yeah.
I think he's a lot more expensive.
What?
I think he's a lot more expensive than
Yeah, he is. He's 1,000 gold each time.
Oh, you did it, though.
Upgrade.
Oh, that's cool. Have you seen that before?
Okay. I'm starting to understand this a little bit more now. I'm gonna get this. God.
Oh, I had that.
Okay. Huh?
pregnant thing?
Yep. That's okay. Whoa. Sheesh, that guy was crazy. Okay. No! Damn it. Oh, there we go. All right. Oh, there. Oh.
Is it more valuable, the red scarf or the money?
Oh God. Probably red skulls. Thing can't get rid of it. Like, the red skulls are like basically ability points or skill points, and then the money is like to buy gear. Oh boy. Whoa. Alright. No! Oh God. Damn skull. Oh God!
Yeah, you accidentally go in a barrel that was like about to pop up?
No, I was on one already and I had forgotten to go off of it. No, dude, damn, that effing rock! I didn't know that I wasn't gonna be able to get past that on the first slash. No! Frickin' heck. Oops, that's not what I wanted. Okay, there's a damn slime underneath the water. Alrighty. We'll be right back. Holy ball sacks! Wait, what the heck? That's kind of OP. You can use that to like get to like make some jumps. Maybe if you do this, and then you like barely like can't make it like that.
Sometimes isn't it just a waste of darkness if you just need to get somewhere?
That depends where you're trying to get. If it's to a red skull, it's worth it. How do you save?
I go back to time stream and I save once again.
Okay.
And there's like not a lot of delay in the stream.
Alright, well I think I'm gonna end it there for the time being.
Did you kill Black Knight and Plague Knight?
Yeah. What's this do?
That's what you want to get your data on. or PNG.
Oh, this is good. I want this. This way, just in case something happens, I save that on the system.